Lead one, we have no eyes on enemy contact on the north side of town, and we have eyes on Delta moving.
Got another fire team due east of two. Make that a squad. Yep.
Two, are you those southern contacts?
Southern contacts are handled. Now we have a squad coming in from 090.
That's more like two squads now.
We've got elevation and distance and good sight lines.
Alright, two, I want you to be, you're going to be covering, you're going to deal with those contacts by yourself. One, I want you pushing into town and taking over from Delta. They should be clear by the time you get into town. Start looking for a defensible spot in the north, because they got to get there, they need to be used elsewhere. Two, if you start to get overpressured, I want you to fall back towards town.
Book up.
Alright boys, let's go.
Yeah, I'm sending one of my fire teams in north now to start taking over. If they get there before you guys are fully finished, we can take over, otherwise...
Derp, we have contact east across the field.
Oh yeah.
It's a little late now, keep moving.
Yep, they're running out.
Two, we have contact northeast.
Good, need a body, Phoenix.
Oh yeah, there's another fire team northeast now.
Alright, let's start pulling it back to the west. We're gonna try and pull it back into town too.
Keep going guys, keep going.
Yeah, two break contact. One's got EI in the opening to our east now.
One, get positions around me at this house and engage those contacts.
Scattered EI between us and you, so just be aware of that when you push through, but you gotta get them to us.
Two's gonna come to us from the southeast, so watch your fire.
Push into town, take over the southern defense. One, take over from Delta in the north.
Yeah, about there. Alright, one, let's peel off.
One, be aware that Delta is in heavy contact to our north.
One acknowledge. Hey.
MMG, get up in this second story of this beige building.
Hey, the EI is right up the road from Delta.
Rest of two spread out, find cover. We're looking south and everything to the south. So we'll be following up to the east, southeast. That'd be some tree line.
Jared, I'm gonna cross real quick.
Roger.
Ha ha ha.
Find positions where you can, get eyes north, northeast.
Want us looking down the road?
Yeah, I'm looking down the road.
Hey, Bernie, where you at?
Hey, Schmur, I'm on your left.
I'm at left, too. Right now.
Apparently armor coming in north.
Alright, one, you need to take care of that. Bravo, Delta is withdrawing to our east.
Alright, down the road.
Hey, fire first, we'll
two. I don't know what type it is yet, I can't see it.
I don't either.
I'm just saying, it's infantry on the road.
It's like 9 to 5.
Alright, I got you.
What's your status? What's the south look like?
I just saw a tree go
south
down northeast.
We're getting all those guys from our east are following us into town, so pretty much constant stream.
Firing to your left, down there, right.
We are moving southeast.
Alright, two. I'm gonna have to have you fall back north and hold the crossroads.
Shit, close!
We're a bit scattered with
stay
the
right,
so
there, there.
Try to get to my position and defend south. Woo. From there.
Wilco, MMG, pull back first. Blue team and fire team lead will follow.
I think there's a Humvee way up the
there's
road.
There's a pub opposite
there is a Humvee,
which has a second floor with what looks like to be good window access, so you should be able to set up there.
Where is that Vic?
It's out there, I don't know.
Yeah, okay, when you're set. MMG's clear, we're moving north.
It's in this tree line somewhere.
One in this compound. At least right, I Delta, at least want one guy watching this gap in the wall to the north.
Excuse me, Delta One. Delta
on it. All right, balance of two. We're pulling back to the crossroads, middle town. Let's go.
Contact infantry. Fire team strength east.
Distance.
300.
Disregard. Let's go.
AI south from here.
Two, is that the EI in tree line,
Jesus.
Mark?
Guy just ran through here.
Came in from the east, there's another one. He's in the ground right by the building. Heads up for fire incoming down the road from the north.
Incoming east, at least a fire team.
There's at least one on the ground over there, Captain.
Eyes on the enemy Vic north. It's M113 or whatever.
We got guys between us and Delta. Frag 85, there's one here north.
M113 down, dismounts. North.
This is oxide of the gap, a whole part of our wall just fell down.
Yeah, oxide, I killed the M113 north of us, they might come through that gap.
Alright, be aware, Delta is falling back west, obviously that pickup zone is no-go, so I think they're going to try to get picked up to our west side of town.
Lee, do you have words for two where you want us?
Claymore,
right
there were dismounts up there.
Jumbled up with Delta.
Two, I just need you to basically cover the southern half of the town, spread yourselves out as you must. It's not ideal, but holding the southern part of town is just leaves a huge gap between us.
Yeah, the crosshairs on this thing.
The gun?
On the RPG.
Yeah, pretty much everybody I know takes them off.
you two
Vehicle
here.
Coming in north. Yep. Bradley. Bradley coming in north. Ready up. Ready up.
Copy that. Can you mark that? I'm going to see if I can get the hammer on it.
It's moving too fast to mark.
Get him.
Not dead.
Two hits.
Dismount. Dismount.
Bradley down.
Another Bradley coming down.
Prep again.
Another vehicle rolling in, looks like.
Got it.
5 ton.
Copy
that's
that.
5 ton, disregard.
Okay,
correction,
don't.
Take it out with the rifle.
Okay.
Copy that. What's your status on AT?
Should we use AT on that
ARs?
Thing?
Nah, just fire it with the rifle. I need to save the AT.
Stand by for two.
Got a gun on it.
MRAP's flanking west.
It's going to be two's problem now.
Mally, what's your rounds count?
Stand by.
Oh,
M-Rap
shit, behind us!
Around this red building.
Gunner down on the MRAP. Oh shit!
Hang on, hang on. I can. I come. Yeah.
Fuck off!
Oh no!
Right over frag. He's gonna run us over.
Two is Amber on AR and MMG. About 400 rounds on the MMG.
Oh, that is a shitty way to go.
And, a decent amount on the AR, and we've got two.
Right, he's dead. He's dead.
Light AT, one small rocket.
No, you should be fucking dead.
I think there's a bullet through window. He's still looking around.
What?
Alright, back up everyone, back up everyone. Back up, back up, back up.
One move away from the MRAP.
Contact north! Other side of the wall! Other side of the wall!
Alright, looks like that's Big Birdski coming in to pick up Delta.
Contacts northeast of one as well.
You're fucking me right now.
Oh my god.
You are fucking me.
What's your AT and AR situation?
We're a little busy dealing with contacts north.
One has an MRAP that's just running around on the king's foot.
Oh, there's the Cobra flying overhead.
High all over one. There's another one to the right.
One, if you have to bunker up in a building.
Fuck.
You can't move into the building.
Get down, get down, get down.
One to the left of that park. Oh, that's friendly. That's friendly.
Oh god, we lost space, Ghost.
Shit. Behind us.
One, how you guys?
Loading.
Mark the I-2.
Surf on, I wanna die like this.
No, we're getting out of here.
Just cover all our angles.
Two, how you guys holding up?
Two's alright, we're helping out with those northern contacts. We've taken out about a fire team plus.
Can I hear real quick?
Copy that.
Frag, are you still up?
No, Frag got run over by the truck.
Oh, god damn it.
We also lost space, Ghost.
Lead 1, we are 3 effective. Amber on ammo.
Another fire team west-northwest.
Copy that. Yeah, I just got engaged by those west-northwest contacts.
Someone grab his RPG.
I'm gonna need somebody to pick up the extra rounds. There's only so much I can carry.
Got it.
Alright, you got it. Alright. Oh no, shit.
Humvee north.
That MRAP is still moving.
Shit, north guys, north, look north, look
yeah,
north.
It's not doing anything though.
It can run us over.
You know what, I'm gonna say you are clear for ATV on that MRAP. It is a fucking menace.
It already took one AT shot.
We got movement, EI, closing from the
what
east.
What the fuck?
MRAP is down.
Put a bullet in it for me.
Alright, 1-2, we are going to collapse back and we're going to hold the immediate area of the crossroads and just try to do a 360.